The safety and security of our patients and caregivers is our priority. We are piloting a new system at Sparrow Hospital to improve the health and safety of everyone who comes to the hospital, including patients, visitors, and caregivers. Sparrow Vice President for Consumer and Caregiver Engagement, Patrick Brillantes, explains.
Yes, it will be a pilot from a time frame probably in the evening where during those set amount of hours, any visitor that enters our building will be asked for identification, be badged, and then put into our system. The visitor management system and these other caregiver safety initiatives are put in place to help prevent or reduce the number of violent incidents. But the number one way we can help reduce occurrences is to speak up. And so we continue to encourage our caregivers to speak up if they see any type of inappropriate instance occurring within the organization.